Despite its popularity among social scientists for experimental data collection, concerns about the quality of data from Mechanical Turk subjects recruited from online labor markets are valid, but we present new demographic data, review strengths, compare effects with traditional subject pools, discuss additional benefits and offer advice on managing a common subject pool.
This article was authored by Gabriele Paolacci, Jesse Chandler, and Panagiotis G. Ipeirotis.